What's good, YouTube? What's good, YouTube? It's your man's Mo, back for another video. And it's been a while. Depending on how, when I drop this video, it may also be a while for you since I dropped the video. But excuse me. It's been a while for me since I've honestly played any type of story game with a pure experience. Like, I play God of War, but I've already played God of War. I've been playing Alan Wake 2. I've already played Alan Wake 2. Video and update for Alan Wake 2 coming up. Be aware for that. But since I've actually sat down and played a game with 100% pure unexpectation, zero. I haven't touched Red Redemption. We're still going to be playing Red Redemption, but as of right now, there's going to be a little break on Red Redemption. Because we had a highly recommendation to play this game, of how high on life. I called it how high earlier, but it's high on life. Now there's a DLC that. There's a DLC that comes with this, and it's, let's see, hold on. I think the DLC is, like, called, like, yeah, High on Knife, but I don't know. We'll check this out first. But it was a requested. This was a requested game that I play. A very special request requested by my wife. I don't know why she wants me to play this game. I don't know how much of this game she really understands or knows about. But nonetheless, we are going to be playing the game for sure. I know absolutely nothing about this game. Well, that's a lie. I know it's made by the same people that made Rick and Morty, or the company or the group or whoever is associated with that. They made this game. But other than that, I have no understanding of the story, the special whatever. I don't know nothing. So I guess we're just gonna go ahead and get right into it. High on life, everyone. Let's get high on life. I don't know what most of that stuff meant, but we're gonna figure it out. We're just gonna figure it out and go with it.
Check, hello. Can you read me? Buck Thunder. Buck, it's me, Phil, your divorce attorney. Welcome to Buck Thunder 2, Xeno Slaughter. Another Buck Thunder game. Your ex-wife is back and more evil than ever. She's sending a bunch of her new blood-sucking boyfriends out. So go shoot them. Just kill them all, Buck. That's the game.
it's me, Phil. Phil, your divorce lawyer again. You remember how to move and jump and everything, right? There's shit on the screen that tells you how to do all that stuff. I mean, come on, Buck. This is the second game. You know how to do all this shit. All right, Buck. You're gonna have to use the brand new double jump to get over there. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, Buck. I forgot there's no double jump. Just crouch. We gotta try crouching, Buck. Fucking scheduling and scoping bullshit. A fucking crouch prioritized over a double jump. Who is this? Who are these people above us? All right, that's a good crouch, Buck. That's a good crouch. Good boy. Good boy. All right. Fucking scoping and scheduling bullshit. Fucking double jump. Not more important than a crouch. Who the fuck? Stay sharp, Buck. A bunch of your ex-wife's new alien boyfriends. There they are, coming right at you. Just shoot them, Buck. You remember how to shoot, don't you? Shoot, Buck. That's what I'm talking about, Buck. Kill those fuckers. You're the man. I love you, Buck. You're so fucking cool. Oh, I'm so excited and lit up to be your divorce attorney. You have no idea. You're my favorite client. All right, Buck, just open that door. It's so fucking easy. Just press the right buttons. Oh my god, Buck, you did it. You opened the door. You're a fucking genius. You are my favorite client. It's me, by the way, your divorce attorney. Don't forget, I'm Phil, your divorce attorney. Let's go. Let's get moving. Let's defeat your ex-wife.
Okay.
Attorney, let me fill you in on what's going on. An alien spaceship landed in your ex-wife's backyard. She fell in love with a leader, and it turns out they're all a hive mind, so she's fucking all of them. What are the odds? I know that's probably what you're thinking, but just get out there and kill a buck. It's all you can do. Over and out.
Say goodbye to Mom and Dad before they left for their trip. You know they were pissed, right? Whatever.
Bro, this is wild.
Ourselves now.
This is so weird, bro.
Look, Narc. What are you mad that I'm throwing this party tonight? It's fine. Mom and Dad are gone for a whole fucking week. We can do whatever we want.
What the heck they got this girl doing, bro?
Try some.
No, I don't want to try none.
You know it's good for your depression, right?
No.
Okay, we're totally gonna rage tonight. I cannot wait. I gotta text Jen and make sure she brings the good shit. Whoa, it's kicking in. What is wrong with your face? Finally, there you are. I felt like I was losing my mind. So, do you want any or nah? Fine, more for me then. All right, I'm gonna go get ready for the party. This stuff's gonna last me all week. It is powerful.
This has already started off super weird. Let's look around. So, stage 5 clinger, they'll find you. They'll find you in theater soon. Mommy Made Me Do It, starring Mac Baby Booty. Bedtime for the Universe. The Reptiles, Some Politician Will Eat You Alive, coming soon. Kissing Tent, Kayak Trip. Okay. He works on bikes. Tracks in mud into the house. That's great. It's always great. Why is this TV going off right now? Can't click nothing to stop it, but whatever. Can't open no doors. You plunge down the... Excuse me.
Mom told me I was in charge. She did it in secret so it wouldn't hurt your feelings. And Dad said that he flat out doesn't love you. It was actually pretty messed up.
By the way, Mom left you a note on the fridge. Go read it. Then come meet me outside. I need your help grabbing party shit from the store.
Is it just me or do y'all see that this is, I guess that's supposed to be dust? They, I guess added dust in the house. But this dust is weird. I don't know, bro.
Mom left you a note on the fridge. Go read it.
Hello, sweetheart. It would have been nice if you had came downstairs to say goodbye to your father and I before we left. We hope you know we love you very much, but we can't keep supporting you if you're just going to sit around playing video games all day. You should have followed Lisa's example. She's already got accepted into 3 grade schools. I really hope you can get your act together. Why don't you figure out a plan before we get back? Love, Mom. Damn.
Come on, I don't want to carry it all myself.
Damn, okay, Ben. Wait a minute.
Hello?
I can't
talk. Can you hear me? Let's go to the store.
Okay, let's go, stupid.
Get down and stay quiet.
What the heck is going on?
I knew aliens were real.
Shang Hawalaha. Sheetao hit Gawang. Hello, what?
Can you understand what they're saying? Oh, shit. Look. It's Mr. Pilfrey. He's got that, what's it called? Dementia. Oh,
what's going on out here? Martha, is that you? Oh my god!
Oh my god! What did they just do to Mr. Pilfrey?
Hola! Miyamoto!
What the fuck is going on?
Cho! Machiza! Wanaho! Luman de Tanda!
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
it's coming from that dead alien. Please be careful.
Oh, jump on that, did you? Ha! Hello, Mom, my mom!
Calling for us. Did that thing just spit on you?
Finally! Oh my god, finally I'm free, thank god! What a nightmare! Listen, can you pull the inhibitor chip out of me? It's the metal thing stuck in me, just pull it out!
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that feels so much better, thank you. Yeah, sorry about the spit. I needed to get you infected with the translator microbes. That's sort of how it works. I guess you guys don't have those here yet. Listen, my name's Kenny. I'm a Gatlian. We gotta move.
What is
Atlean?
Talking to you? Maybe we should go back to the
Ignore
house.
Ignore her. It's very important that you listen to everything I say. Okay, it is your lucky day right now. We can survive this together if you just listen to me. These three guys are going to turn your whole species into drugs. Can you handle a gun? Because, you know, I'm kind of a gun, and if you don't use me to kill those G3 grunts, you know, they're going to fucking kill us. Fuck yeah, there we go.
You go on ahead.
All right, first kill. I am so glad you picked me up. But let's keep going. Not bad, alien. Not bad at all. Let's head to that base.
Why he just call me the alien? Well, technically, I would be an alien too. What the heck, bro?
Well, here you go. It's a G3 warp base. Okay, let's just clean house and warp out of here. Nice! You know, you had to kill them, right? It was either them or you, and me as well, and I would prefer to live. You know, and I have a voice here. I have a choice in this.
I have a choice in this.
You're hiding. I just don't care.
Oh, shit! It's a bird! They're top bird!
Oh, you idiots! Let a human into the base!
Okay, the warp drive should be at the top. That's where it always is in shit like this. Just keep going. Keep going up to the top. Now grab the warp drive. We'll use this to warp the hell off this doomed planet. Sorry, no offense. I don't mean to upset you, but yes, your planet is doomed right now. Okay, listen, don't worry about the beeping. The beeping's fine. It's gonna blow up soon. We just need to plug this thing into power. Do you have something back at your house? That, you know, you live in one of these huts around here? Take us there, because we gotta move. We gotta move, move, move. Listen, bring me a poop here.
You're doing great, by the way.
It's my destiny.
That's crazy. You're talking crazy.
The only thing that's crazy here is me spitting in the face of fate itself.
I'm proud of you. Do you need some more encouragement? Here, that's my little G3 killer. Oh, look at you, G3 killer.
This is about the fate of humanity.
They're contagious, but can please just move past all this shit.
So,
oh, thank God it worked. Okay, it's just gonna need a second to boot up.
Hello, aliens of Earth. My name is Gunnatruis, leader of the G3 cartel. Don't resist. Any attempts to fight us would be futile.
This is crazy.
You are now officially the property of the G3 cartel.
Alright, it's go time. Let's get out of here.
Wait. Get out of here. Where are we going?
To find somebody who can help. You ever been to the big city? Because you're about to, except that it's a space city. It's a huge space city, and you're going to be out of your element. And you better just follow my lead.
What just happened?
Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blim City.
Did you just warp our entire house to another planet?
Yeah, keep up. We'll be safe here. Now take me outside.
Whoa, you're gonna leave me here in what, space? Are we in space?
Yeah, sorry, I know you're a bit shaken up, but you'll be fine. It's better than getting enslaved by the G3. Trust me.
I guess that's true. How the hell are we gonna get back to Earth?
We can't. That was a one-way trip. We don't have the coordinates to your planet.
Then what about our parents and everyone else?
Look, we left because we're trying to save them. That's why we need Gene. So can we please go find him?
You're going out there into space?
Yeah! Welcome to fucking space! So this is Blimp City. Not bad, huh? I don't know how we're gonna find Gene, though. Let's just ask around. There's all kinds of aliens out here. Let's just ask. He is famous. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian, the bounty hunter. Any idea where he might be?
Who? No. Do you know how many freaking people live here? And you expect me to know this guy? No. No, of course not.
Okay, not everyone's gonna be helpful. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian. I'm not sure, maybe you could help?
Oh, I wish I knew where he was. He owes me like 300 pesos.
Huh, that doesn't sound like Gene Zaruthian to me. Excuse me, do you...
Okay, I guess you don't need my help.
Hey, excuse me, does the bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian live around here?
The bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian? You must be confused. Please go.
What did you mean by that?
Oh my god.
Please stop talking to me.
Sorry, shot in the dark here. Good, fuck him, let's go! You know, I wouldn't be surprised if he's just taking a quick outdoor nap in between big bounty hunting gigs, you know? So I guess Gene's sleeping on a bench near here?
Sleeping on a bench? How does he even know that he's here?
You know what? I bet the guy on the bench isn't Gene. It just doesn't really make sense to me. I was thinking he'd have like a big bounty hunting office, you know, we could visit and, you know, a bunch of cool bounty related things in there. Maybe
unauthorized warp detected. Blim City Plaza is under temporary lockdown.
Shit, I guess that's our fault, huh? Let's just try looking around here for now.
Where the hell is this guy that you're trying to make me find, bro?
All right, come on. Let's go find the guy on the bench. I don't think it's Gene, but it's our only lead. Take a quick break from killing. You know, it's not gonna kill you. Yeah, we can't get inside that lug locks without something really sharp. Hello?
Get away. Don't take my shit.
Oh my god. It can't be.
What do you want?
You're not the famous bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian, are you?
Who's asking?
You're really Gene.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ads.
Disappointed?
Guess how I feel.
Okay, well, whoopsies. We were gonna ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid, do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted. I don't even have a goddamn home.
Can you point us in the direction of, you know, a bounty hunter friend that's still working, you know, still has their legs?
He don't got legs?
Nice house.
Oh, my god.
Damn. Where'd that come from?
He don't got legs.
You see that house?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
God damn. Can't stop looking at that beautiful house. Okay.
The gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The G3 cartel? Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, that's crazy, but... Okay, whatever. Yeah, sure. We'll kill them all. Easy. I've got a fully operational bounty suit in my cart over there.
Really? Well, that's convenient.
Yeah, I could turn that hairy kid of yours into a true blue bounty hunter. But if they die, I want the house. That's the trade.
Are you sure? I don't think they've even fired a gun before today. And wait, you want the house in return?
Yeah. This is a great deal for you. I mean, you get all my old bounty hunter shit, and I might get a house.
I don't know.
I might get a house.
Just be good for a second. You, hairy kid, put on the suit. See how you feel. Then make a decision, yeah? I can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
Wow! You look great, kid.
Natural.
Definitely not gonna die on your first bounty.
Pseudos. Give it a shot, but I don't know about this.
Ah, yeah, shit. It's still in trial mode. I pawned off the activation license. The ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop, and he'll get you all set up. The suit will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zaruthian. It's me, Pseudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant. Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me? Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current objective. Head on down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop. Can you see the waypoint? Perfectamundo. Everything is in working order. Mobility unlocked. You are free to move, Gene.
All right.
Gene?
I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
Ooh, oops, sorry about all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are going to keep coming back nonstop. That's just going to keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry, you better hurry up.
Okay, let's just head to Mr. Keeps, I guess. You able to see okay? Sorry, I didn't expect Gene to be like that.
What's up, freak?
Sharp! Greet the customer properly!
Welcome to Mr. Keeps, dipshit! We're your friendly neighborhood pie shop. Buy something or don't, nobody even cares!
Jorb! I'm so sorry. Jorb is insane. Come on up to the counter. Let me help you out. Oh, so old Zaruthian doesn't feel like pawning his license key anymore. What? Did he win the sweepstakes? Ha! Okay, so you want this license key. But it's really nice. I kind of want it.
Oh, my God.
You've got enough useless shit, Dad.
Fine, take it. It's yours.
Okay, fuck yeah. Activation license accepted. Bounty hunting suit is in perfect working order. Time for an important question.
Wait.
Would you like to keep me on as your permanent in-suit advisor? That was the best choice you could have made. All right, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics. Gene really came through, didn't he? I told you he'd be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter. Out of my star.
Wait, what about that suit? I want that suit, though.
Have a look around. We got some good stuff for sale, but not everything. Some of it is mine.
Yeah, okay.
All right, bounty hunter. I guess let's head back to the house and check in with Gene. You'll find it. You'll figure it out.
Hey, you can run, you know. I don't know if you do that. Try hitting the button on your screen. I can't say the name of the button, because I have no fucking clue what kind of controller or keyboard you're using.
Huh, there's little guys coming out of your house. That, okay.
Nice house you got here. Real ritzy. Way better than my bench.
Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay, first of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, you're welcome.
A what 5000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting me have the house when they die.
Kid? They're not my kid. I'm their sister. How old do you think I am?
Listen, Hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone 5 minutes, and you already told some random alien he could move in with us. That's what you did.
Look, I know it's a lot all at once, but we need to. So what? We just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers? Or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
Well, they don't. Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing.
Test run.
Long-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums.
Make what the hell happened to your
knife back? Then we'll talk. Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus.
You gonna use the Bounty 5000?
Shut up.
Shit. Normally that door would open up a gateway that lets you walk right through it.
So what do we do?
Calm down. The bounty's right here in Blim. You mind just heading out on foot? The slum's gateway ain't too far from here. I'll get the Bounty 5000 all fixed up while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's go, bounty hunter.
Don't forget to get my knife!
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess? Look, it shouldn't be too far. Listen, just follow the waypoint. That's why you're wearing that fancy suit, isn't it? I mean, it's got the augmented reality thing on it, right?
Augmented reality thing?
Duckman and I have heard your concerns. Murder rate.
I ain't gonna lie.
The city's water supply has clearly been
poisoned. This game is already stressing me out. I've only been playing the game for about 30 minutes, and it's already stressing me the fuck out.
Hey, don't even think about going down to the slums.
Yeah, this is a maintenance-only shaft, so scram!
Okay, that's gotta be... Hey, excuse me, can we get our... we need to make our way into the slums, please?
No.
Hold on! So you really want to get into the slums, huh? Then settle a bet for us.
Come on. Don't make him answer this
one. No, I want to know.
It's fine. We'll help.
Okay, great. If you saw us at the bar, which of us would you ask out?
The blue guy.
Exactly. That's what I figured you'd say.
Yeah, everyone always says him.
Hey, don't feel bad, man. You're still plenty hot. I'm just hotter. Blue's a hotter color. That's science.
I know. I just wish one time someone would say I'm hotter. You know, I put so much work in. I watched all those skincare tutorials, and I got surgery, so I don't have to poop anymore.
That's your problem. It should be effortless.
All them skincare tutorials?
Desperation, all the sadness.
What skincare tutorials is he watching?
But me, I'm just true blue, all natural hot, baby.
Is it true? Am I just really a lost cause? Be honest.
Well, hold on. We take it back. The red one's actually hotter.
What? Are you fucking with me?
Oh, my God. Thank you. I am so happy. I really feel like I'm going to cry right now.
Hey, you can't change your mind like that. It's unfair, and it's also stupid because I'm way hotter. You just made a lifelong enemy, pal.
I've been in and out of the slums at your leisure. It's on me. I'm just so grateful you think I'm hotter. You know what? Please use my door. Use my door anytime you want.
Are you serious? That is fucking amazing. Thank you. Wow.
Yeah, well, you can't use my door, that's for sure. Dream on! You just lost any chance of ever getting to use my door.
Oh, well, that's fine. I mean, we can use this door and they lead to the same place. Thanks anyway, though. I think we handled that as best we could, you know?
I'm not really sure about that.
I've never been topside.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, it's a topsider.
Not interested.
A topsider?
Hey, oh my god, I broke my fucking leg coming down that pipe.
What the heck?
Sorry to hear that.
Well, well, look what we got here. Fresh meat. Hey there, fresh meat. Welcome
whoa,
to the
what
slums,
are you doing? Come on,
fresh
he's just a kid.
Meat.
Don't shoot him.
Oh, you don't want to shoot me just because your gun said not to. Just because you're your little gun. Oh, but you look how shootable I look. I look so shootable. What's wrong, fresh meat? You scared of a little kid? Yeah, I'm a little kid. Look at me. Look at me. You're scared of me? Oh, I'm scary. Not. But maybe I am. Look at me, I'm scary.
No, we just want to get past.
Come on, let's see what you got, fresh meat. If you can't handle me, how are you gonna...
You are wearing an unregistered bounty.
Shit, we gotta take down these drones.
Oh, shit, fresh meat. Bounty hunting is illegal down here. Didn't you know that? They're after you. They're gonna get...
I am not shooting a kid.
Go ahead, do it. Shoot me, fresh meat. Shoot me. You shot all the drones? I could have done that with my eyes closed. Ah, you shot me, I'm dead.
All right there, are you happy now? Well, I didn't think we'd be allowed to kill him. Yeah, normally, killing children in games isn't allowed, but he's dead. We killed this kid. Are you happy now? Killed a kid. A kid is dead now.
Okay, so, bro.
For everybody rating.
Ball doesn't let you do this. Oh my god, what the heck, bro? Can be changed in the bottom of
finally happened. Someone killed my son.
Your son?
What?
Yep, the kid up there who always calls everyone fresh meat.
We are so sorry. Listen, don't get used to that. We're not killing any more kids. I'm drawing the line, so savor it. Enjoy it. It happened. Tuck it away in the old memory book.
No, it's fine. He was 30 years old, so don't feel too bad. 30 years old is still adolescence for our species, but it's not as bad as shooting like a 5-year-old or something. So don't worry, you just did regular murder. And I warned him over and over. I said, don't sit up there calling strangers.
Yo, what the heck, bro?
Or some toting psychopath is gonna shoot you dead in cold blood. And you went and did it. Good for you. Anyway, please just leave me to mourn.
Jesus.
Oh my stupid.
Hey, you can't pass through here. It's Ninetorg's turn.
Jesus, enough with everyone getting in our way. We just want to kill Ninetorg.
Yeah, right. You kill Ninetorg? Get lost, shitheel. Hey, what are you doing? You can't do that. Hey, Torg, kill me.
Oh, shit, here we go. We're going to have to kill some of these poor foot soldiers to prove ourselves around here. These people... think we're weak. Not on my watch.
What are you, some kind of bounty hunter? The slums are full, asshole. Yeah, this is Ninetorg's turf. The coolest turf.
Shit, they're shooting at us. Come, shoot back. Come on, shoot back.
It's gonna be so easy to kill you. Ninetorg trained us real good. We're the toughest enemies in the game, I think.
Where are you? You're making this too hard.
I think we're easy.
What the hell is going on, bro? Oh my god.
Farm.
coming, so this is fine for me. Thank you.
You're in the wrong neighborhood.
Stepped on your ass.
Do us a favor and die. Let's.
We really don't need to put up with your bullshit. Wow, all right, we got them all. Usually these Torgs aren't so hostile. Something must be going on. Let's look around for somebody who can help us.
I'm so lonely over here. I got all this great information I could share. I'm just sitting here. Hello there, friend. Can I help you?
We haven't even gotten to the good part. What are you doing here? Do you know where Nine Torg is? What is it like?
Do you know how we can get to Nine Torg?
Buddy, all I know is fish, and I barely know fish. But let's just pretend there's a laundromat you can sneak through to get to Sludge Works over there.
Are we pretending, or is there really a laundromat?
Come on, kid, take the hint. Either we're pretending, or Nine Torg's goons kill me for squealing.
Oh, okay, we're pretending.
Oh, Christ, just follow that path along the sludge.
You're a wise old fisherman. Can you tell us a little bit about Nine Torg?
Quiet. She's got ears everywhere. Or antennae. Whatever Ant's here with.
Is she really that dangerous? Come on. I mean, she's just one ganglord.
Just one? What about the other eight Torgs?
Wait, so the Nine and Nine Torg is... It's a counter? There's Nine Torgs?
Nine clones, yep. And that's just what's left. There used to be even more of them, but they always kill each other. Fighting for dominance over what? This hellhole? This month, 9 Torgs in charge. Last month, it was 14 Torg before they killed her. Now, 9 Torgs fighting with 5 Torg. It never ends.
Which one do you prefer?
8 Torg is the hottest.
Hey, thanks for the info, wise fisherman. We'll see you later.
Have a good day now.
8 Torg is the hottest. Maybe we'll get to meet 8 Torg at some point.
Want to see a cool party trick I used to do? Aim me at those platforms. Come on, give it a... Fuck yeah, I told you. Did you see how fun that was? I call it my glob shot. It comes out of my trick hole. All Gatlians have a different kind of trick hole. Mine does this. Boy, you are learning a lot today, aren't you?
My trick hole.
Yes! Oh my god, I could do this all day. Doesn't this fucking rule? God, I love spewing big gloopy... The lug locks over there. There's usually some good loot inside, but we need some boys to open. Don't shoot. I got an idea. It's another trick up my little slimy sleeve. Try hitting him with my glob shot. Take your time and aim right.
You're gonna kill us. No. God. Don't do that. Don't.
Oh, perfect shot. You fucking nailed it. How sick was that? Whew, okay. I gotta recharge. It doesn't take too long, but it's a little longer when there's enemies nearby, you know? My body gets too tense. It's like trying to piss when someone's watching, you know?
Hey, I know I'm the enemy over here, but that was pretty cool. That was cool.
Ooh, we just globbed it all over the place. armored combat. My body's all tense during a fight. You know, it's just, my muscles aren't loose. It's just, it takes longer to recharge.
Oh, God. This is exactly what I was afraid of. They're all dying. We're getting slaughtered.
And now, keep shooting them while they're in the air. You can juggle them, and it does more damage, and it looks cool, too.
I feel like we might just be, like, really weak enemies. Like,
you just got squashed.
That doesn't feel good, because I thought I was, like, a...
Yo, what the heck is this, bro?
I feel like we might just be, like, really weak enemies. Like, just the ones they put at the beginning for, like...
Please! Please don't kill me! Please! Looks like he was die clean only. All right, this has to be the way to Nine Torque. Let's keep moving.
Hey, careful with the merch.
Hold up a bit. Let's listen.
Line up and everything. They're going to be here any minute. Just patient.
Oi, fuck you. I'm sick of this. I want to tear through someone's guts.
Oh, I think they're talking about Gene's knife.
Ah, fuck you.
Got it, freak. Huh? Who's there? Who are you?
Hey. Hello there, friends.
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
Yeah, we're here to, buy a knife. You guys are selling a knife, yeah?
Oh, perfect. You're really late. We were starting to get worried.
Just go with it. No shooting.
All right, here's the product. A genuine talking knife. I gotta be honest with you. He's a real piece of shit.
He's extremely violent. He basically only talks about wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you. I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. Gonna make it 3 times as big. Your shit's just gonna drop right out of there.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Yeah, yeah, great. Go ahead. Feel free to inspect it. Try him out. See how he feels in your hand.
Yeah, yeah, fucking free me. Let's go. Let's go psycho on these fuckers. Oh, fuck yes, thank you. Pleased to meet you. I'm Knifey. Now use me, use me. Let me fucking stab these cocksucking ants.
Oh, just a reminder, don't do anything crazy.
Fuck yes, finally. You have no idea how long I've been thinking about this. More, I need more stabbing. Hey, you, listen. Point me at your raw, fleshy little tummy and jab me right into there. Let's get all those guts torn up. Let's see that fucking red goop spill out. I can't stop now.
That's a pass for us. Is this really the knife Gene was talking about?
Gene? Did you just say Gene? Okay, change of plans. Bring me to Gene so I can fucking decapitate him!
Wait, what? Why? He sent us to rescue you!
Oh, that's rich. There's no way I'm forgiving him, though, for leaving me with that fucking Nine Torg. He's dead to me!
Huh? You know Nine Torg? We're trying to kill her!
Oh, perfect! Finally, we're on the same page! Let's kill Nine Torg, then Gene!
Okay, definitely Nine Torg, but let's put a pin in the whole Gene thing. How do we get out of here?
With my tether ability! I'm more than just a knife, you racist! I can tether too! Look up and latch on! Here, there we go! Fucking cool, right? You gotta use me to swing across this sludge! Oh, fuck yeah! Not as good as stabbing, but still pretty good.
Well, all right. Where to next?
The sludge works processing plant. Nine Torg was talking about some traitor she had to deal with. Probably another one of her clones. 5 Torg or 6 Torg or whatever. I don't know. There's too many now. There's too many Torgs.
How many clones are there?
Who the fuck cares? Stop thinking so hard and just look for the big sludge works sign. I want to stab somebody. Lug locks! Use me! I can open those fuckers up real good! And there's loot inside for you too! Win-win! Yes! That felt good!
So you, mentioned that Gene gave you to Nine Torg?
Cave? Try gamble me away in a game of space poker? That sack of shit! Can't wait to stab all 3 of his fucking eyes! Even the wonky one! Especially the wonky one! Hate that one!
Oh, you're not interested in some shiny tech?
You're looking
treasure?
For Nine Torg? We're going the wrong way!
Sure, I get it! You're too good for treasure! Come on! There's some good treasure over here! I'm not lying to you! I'm just trying to help you find some treasure.
What happened to Gene? Didn't he used to be a hero?
Yeah, used to be. Hard to tell these days, right? Towards the end, the only thing I was cutting for him was sandwiches. Not even the good ones. Peanut butter sandwiches. And no fucking jelly. Not even like ham or anything good.
Maybe you just don't know what treasure is. Well, it's you. There we go. You found the treasure.
What's this
mentor
character's deal anyway?
She's the current matriarch of the Talk family. I say current because they're always killing each other for the top spot. You know how it is.
I don't
want to
be disappointed. I just hope you enjoy it.
Fuck, I don't want to die like this or at all.
This game is really just ridiculous.
Killing now, making a knife be only any percent run.
Oh, hey, there's some Gatterol. That'll fill me back up.
Gatterol?
You know, I mean, listen, if you're. Whoa! Thank Jesus. Okay, feed me that Gatterol, baby. Come on, put it in my little mouth. Nine Torch should be here.
The legendary killer approaches, and they've obtained a fearsome knife of death.
Oh, brother.
Fight, my brethren. Fight for your lives and avenge our fallen.
Exterminated.
Four bullets.
Oh, my God. The end is even more powerful than you meant to believe.
Wow, I feel really powerful. Do you feel powerful? We're unstoppable. Is this bloodlust? Am I feeling bloodlust right now?
Oh, yeah, mate. That's what I'm talking about. Now you do.
Oh, man, I guess I am. Night Torque must be close. Let's ride this wave and kill her, too.
You're in the wrong neighborhood, buddy.
We're at Agonist. You get it?
Do us
us a favor and die. Why are we wasting our time? You're gonna die.
The ant killer is soaked in the fluids of our brethren, but they shan't scare us. Protect Nine Door.
Let's ride this wave. Come on, kill.
Kill, yes, yes, kill, kill, murder.
Okay, you know what? No, we're all gonna die. Not sure why we're still fighting, but let's just keep going until we all get killed, because why not?
You know we're just gonna kill you, right?
Thing. Come back. That's it for me.
Whew, okay. I'm not sure what came over me there. I think I got caught up in the moment or something, but hey, good work, team. Let's go get Nine Torque.
Any last words, Bartorg?
Is that Nine Torque talking?
Fuck off! I've always said you were the worst Torg!
You know, Seven Torque said the same thing right before I killed her.
Damn you!
And you're next.
You got this!
Nine Torque.
Come on, admit it. We're hurting you.
No, fuck you.
Wow, we're actually hitting her. Jesus, it's so gross you even win him! Do it!
doing
I'll
what?
Slice my fucking dad. I'll cut their fucking heads off. Fucking I'll rip their limbs. I'll fucking do everything wrong. I'm gonna fucking cut right into them. I'll cut their fucking asshole off and eat it.
So would you just die already? Take that!
And it's mad, like, weird, bro. I don't know if I'm winning, losing, taking too much damage. I don't know, nothing, bro.
I'm the strongest out of all the Torg clones. I'm impressed you made it this far. My excellent.
Honestly, I don't think they were. We're new at this, and it was pretty easy to kill them all. Wow, we killed a bounty. How do you feel, Bounty Hunter? I feel pretty good. I really didn't know if we'd be able to pull it off.
That was the weirdest fight I've ever had in my life.
Time to carve out a piece of her. I'm thinking we go with a force.
Oh, God, I can't look. I can't.
Oh, fucking hell, she's a gusher.
Couldn't we have just taken, like, a fingernail, some spit, maybe a blood sample?
Yeah, sure. Could have, I guess.
Hey, I'm Five Torg. Thank you for killing my evil clone. I don't mind if you mutilate her corpse, really. It's fine. You did such a good job. That was, like, off the hook.
You're not gonna take over and end up being just as evil as Nine Torg, right?
Oh, don't worry. Things are gonna be a lot different around here.
Are they?
So no more crime, then?
Not that different, then. Technically, all of us Torgs are evil clones, so I'm still gonna do a bunch of crime. But we're cool.
Huh.
As far as I'm concerned, you're a friend of the Torg family and welcome here anytime. An honorary Torg. You can be 10 Torg. Now, if you'll excuse me, my day just became very full.
Okay. How do I let you go, I guess?
Are you gonna be okay if we just kind of leave you hanging up there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can get down just fine. Hanging from ropes feels nice for my species. Hey, it's good for our backs. I'm actually the one who put myself here.
Thanks for the rescue. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna hang here for a bit. Yeah, next time you come back, I'll be off being really busy running everything. You know, doing stuff. Cause, yeah.
How do I get out of here, though? Oh.
All right, let's go home and turn in our first bounty. Hey, you know, that was some pretty solid bounty hunting back there. I mean, don't get too cocky about it or anything, but it was pretty cool.
Yeah, not bad. That was some good killing. And I'm somewhat of a killing expert, actually.
Oh, okay. I can't wait to see Gene's face when he sees we pulled this off. Let's head back up through the slums tunnel.
Hey, you thought you beat all the torques, huh?
Just one of them? Easy. Done. Get him. I don't know why that guy even bothered attacking us. I almost feel bad.
So it finally happened. Someone killed my son.
Your son?
Oh, sure.
Maybe she got some food that I can eat.
Hey,
I guess not. I guess no to the human food.
What's it like up there? You gotta tell me.
No.
Oh, you're back. Hey, yeah, my leg's still very broken.
I don't care, to be honest with you.
In the slums, come visit anytime.
Just don't talk to me.
Okay.
We put in our elderly citizens have once again backfired, this time making them far, far hornier than ever. However, there's something plaguing our city far worse than any of those issues. Cold, hard drugs.
Huh, why is the door closed?
I'm going in.
Who is it? You got my Munch Dash delivery?
What? No, it's us.
Oh, shit. Really? Good job. Oh, hold on.
Is that Gene? Okay, get ready. I want you to stab me right into his fat little belly.
I'm not... than trying to leave.
What the hell, Gene?
He installed new locks because he assumed you'd get killed. He keeps saying it's his house now.
What?
No. I just took the liberty of upgrading your security. Did you really kill Nine Torg, though?
Yeah, we actually did.
Well.
Of course you didn't.
I'm really blown away. I'll be honest with you. I expected you to die.
Oh, thank you.
So, what did it feel like, killing Nine Torg?
Look, I gotta be honest, it felt good. It felt great. I mean...
Hey, Gene, lift up that shirt and expose your soft little belly for me. I'm coming in hot.
Yeesh. Forgot how psycho he was.
Why don't you just hold on to him for now?
Oh, sure. Yeah, we'll keep him far away from you.
Yeah, thanks. Now, go turn in your bounty at the Bounty 5000. I got it all set up for you.
No, seriously, let me stab him.
Go. I can't kill him just yet. Yeah, I can't do that. But
so, what, you're some sort of bounty hunter now? What are you gonna save humanity? You only kill the bad guys, not the good ones.
Yeah, pretty cool, right? Are you proud of your sibling here?
You're being sarcastic.
I mean, not really, but you enjoy.
Okay.
You enjoy.
Well, there you go. You're a real bounty hunter now.
Huh, would you look at that? I guess we're really doing it.
Yeah, I didn't expect you to get your footing so quick. I don't even have any leads on any G3 bounties. You're serious about going after them, huh?
You bet. We'll take them all down, including Garmantuous.
Well, you're welcome to try, and if you do, you might want to go to the pawn shop and buy back the Dodge unit I pawned off. Forgot to tell you about it. Go scrounge up some pesos and buy that, or whatever else tickles your fancy. I'll have some G3 bounties ready for you by the time you get back.
Sure, sounds good. Thanks, Gene. Just maybe next time don't assume we're just gonna die.
Right. Got it.
Okay.
What, while you were off murdering a gang lord in the slums? How is it down there? Any cool shops, or is it just sort of
it's
depressing?
The slums. What do you
Everyone
expect from the slums?
The slums sound really depressing. I'm probably just gonna not go down there, to be honest. But it is pretty crazy you killed a gang lord. And she was a woman, though. Not very feminist of you to kill a woman in power.
Okay. Whatever, lady. Go to Mr. Keeps. Oh, yeah, yeah. The dude upstairs. For some reason, this place is starting to get more and more packed up with people.
Hey, Gene said you might have the old Dodge unit that goes with this bounty suit.
Oh, yeah, we got that. Why? You want it? I want it too, so it'll cost ya.
Yeah, no, we know how buying stuff works.
I don't know how buying stuff works. A katana. Oh, it's rare. 1,000.
Something wrong? God, I wish I hadn't sold that. All right, there you go. One Dodge unit. Have a nice life.
All right, we got it. Let's try this bad boy out and then head back to Gene.
Not for sale.
Oh, you like that, huh? Well, it's mine. You
the drum. Ceiling light, not for sale.
Good eye. That thing's a real beauty. And I'm keeping it. So buy something else.
Green eyeballs.
Oh, hey, get your hands off. That's not for sale.
Saw a dash unit.
Some weather
there are health
having,
tank.
Huh?
Okay.
Goodbye, bounty hunter. That's right, I knew you were a bounty hunter.
Back home. Okay, so we're slowly and slowly continuously getting more stuff. Please come back and shop again at Mr. Okay. Slowly and slowly you're getting more stuff. Obviously. I guess you're supposed, this is supposed to be like a, you know, you're supposed to be on one of those fucking Rick and Morty, I guess, missions or whatnot, but you're batting on it.
Okay, great. You got the Dodge unit. So how about it? Think you're ready for the big leagues, kid?
What do you mean?
The big league. The G3 cartel. That's the next step. Taking down their head officers.
Okay, you're positive that we're ready for that?
Yeah, whatever. Might as well try. But they won't be pushovers like Nine Talk, so, well, to be honest, I don't care if you live or die. You know that. You know my whole deal. But, hey, it's your funeral. So go check out the Bounty 5000 whenever you're ready. Got two G3 leads for you right now. Krubus and Douglas. You can pick which one you want to let kill you first.
What? I don't get no information on them. Oh, okay. G3 Chief, Overseer of the Mining and Shipping. They're about to sing. Go one by one.